Dave wanted to know if there were any famous paintings about solar eclipses. And I said, well, Dave, there's one really famous one. It's the Mona Lisa.